Ron the Greek, who's bursting away from the field. Ron the Greek pulling away here, leaving Pallas, Malice, Vittoria Olympica, and all the rest behind in a huge upset, 21-1. And he ran huge today. Ron the Greek, the winner of the Jockey Cup, Bull Cup.
Well, this is the Ron the Greek today. I mean, this is the same type of race he ran in the Sunshine Millions, the same kind of race he ran in the, you know, California when he won the Santa Anita Handicap. And every once in a while, he'll throw one of these. And, you know, I can't determine when, but he did it today. I'm never too surprised in this business. I've seen a lot of things. So, you know what I mean? To see him run like that, I know he can. I've seen it before. I just don't know what day he's going to do it on.